What if the universe's first seconds were stranger than we ever imagined? Right after the Big Bang, scientists believe bizarre cosmic objects may have emerged, like primordial black holes, boson stars, and even cannibal stars powered by particles instead of fusion. These formed during a forgotten era called the early matter-dominated era. In this brief window, dense halos of matter collapsed into black holes smaller than asteroids, or into stars so unstable they vanished in moments. Why does this matter? These ancient black holes might be the key to dark matter, the invisible glue holding galaxies together. They could also explain why massive black holes exist at the edge of the observable universe, where stars shouldn't have had time to form. In short, the universe's earliest chapters may be filled with exotic black holes and mysterious stars. Each discovery brings us closer to unlocking the secrets of cosmic creation.